from the bull's back on his bull again.